the hammer. Once released, the slide moves forward, lifting a new cartridge into the chamber. The gun is now loaded. Pulling the trigger now releases the hammer, which drives the firing pin forward until it strikes and ignites the propellant in the cartridge. This results in a rapid expansion of gas within the chamber, which forces the bullet forward and ejects its casing. This energy also produces a brief muzzle flash and a shock.
Thank you.